Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So now here we go at episode 10. So let's just dive into it. I hope that you guys leave a like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. So let's just dive into it in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Along with the Armored Titan. Yep. 850 Atros District. 5 years after. I'm human, but what the heck? What's the use of that question if you're going to kill him? He answered like, he's a titan, oh, then you're going to kill Eren, and then, oh my god. They're panicking. Everyone is panicking. It might be a titan or something. But no, it's Eren who transformed. But it's different. It's not the same as before that ad titan. He's just like the colossal titan with that whatever. He's moving. Really emerges inside the titan here in that is so scary looking titan. What the heck happened? The basement. So the basement is important. Jeez. I thought it's just unwanted place. His father knows something about titans. Yeah. Why did his father didn't tell to anyone? It might help them though, right? The information of his father. And his father is missing. Okay, so if you're not inside the titan, so it might evaporate. Right? Armin is weak, but he's smart. So Armin is the reason why Hannes came to them. Let's go, Armin. Let's Okay, let's go. Okay, Armin, let's convince them. Yeah. Erin can be a useful subject. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, that's true. There's no need to. Yes. What the? What the fuck? Too scared to think that's true. And they just trust Armin. Oh my god. That's perfect. You should consider. God, what the fuck? Oh my god. Pixies. Watching it. So they're coming from the south, not any other directions. Armin is just so smart. Do you do it or not? Oh. He's looking too intensely. You need to decide. That's big. Okay, guys, so that's episode 10. So I just forgot to say this on the last episode, but Eren's transformation, he just like the Colossal Titan, just half Colossal Titan, like he's not the same as the first one, that half Titan, but I don't know what happened, or can he transform differently? I don't know. I still don't understand, you know. And then Armin. I think I'm loving Armin. Like he sees her. He sees himself as awake. But he's smart. He's so smart, and he's brave enough to join the military, and if I remember correctly, he's going to join the Survey Corps, which is, I think, a very dangerous job, right? Like, you're going to fight the Titan. Like, you're really on the front line fighting the Titans. But he's really smart, and Eren and Mikasa trust him so much. Like, and then the speech, like, it's great. The way he delivered the speech, the emotions, you can feel the emotions. I just love it. And then, why did Eren's father didn't say anything about the Titans? Like, they didn't say it to the military, right? The government. Why did he just keep it for himself? Like, that information can be really help them on answering the everything, every questions, right? So I don't know what Eren's father is thinking. Oh, when Eren's father gave him the key, when did it happen? I just remember that on the episode 2 that there is a flashback. Is it episode 2? Yeah, I think it's episode 2. Like, there is a flashback on, like, Eren and his father is just, like, fighting. And I don't know if it's fighting or what. But now that I see that, that's the time that Eren, on Eren's flashback, that's the time that his father gave the key, and then his father injected something on him, which makes him, I think that's, what was that? But I think that's, like, if you injected that liquid, you're going to be a Titan. I think that's it. That's it. If you're going to be injected by that, you're going to be a Titan. But why did Eren's father do that to him? Don't understand. I don't know. But anyway, that's my reaction. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you leave a like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much, guys, for watching.